Welcome to the new video of the parts channel. Well, I'm going to make a short video. You can see the vehicle that is there in the photo. This is a 2006 Volkswagen Passat. Well, a guy who recently bought a vehicle of these, and he has had a scare with the vehicle, because he was going on the highway quite light, and well, because suddenly the car engine has stopped and the fault light in the box has gone out, and he has stopped the vehicle and it has caused him to stop, he says, with the risk that this entailed. Why has this happened? It turns out that the vehicle has had a fault that these vehicles had, which was the 2000 TDI of 140 horses that they had BKP engine, and these had injectors. Pump injectors have these, which are piezoelectric. These injectors were created so that the car engine was more efficient and will spend less. The problem with these injectors is that they have a part that is actually a gasket which day ends spending over time, and when it was worn out towards an electrical short, and what happened? Because automatically when an injector was cut short, the control unit did not get electricity to the other injectors either, precisely because of that short, what happened? That automatically one failed and all the others failed, because there was no current, so of course you go with the vehicle. Imagine that you are going with the vehicle on the highway or on another road with the opposite direction, and that someone comes in the opposite direction and you are overtaking anyway. But hey, was this problem? He stopped and that's it. What happened to this boy is that he got a little scared. I already told him, of course the problem is what this had in that engine. In fact, these vehicles being the first under warranty, come on, at home they changed them under warranty for free, they changed the injectors precisely because of that failure. Okay, well, I hope the video has clarified some doubts, and if so, don't forget to like and subscribe to the channel.